What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Rizby the Creator, and if this is your first time to my channel, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Guys, I just want to say thank you for the support you have been showing. We're almost to 700 subscribers, so thank you so much. Your support really means a lot to me. Today we're doing another Queen reaction. We're gonna be reacting to Killer Queen. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video reaction now, shall we? Let's go ahead and get into it.
She keeps him away, Shondo, in a pretty cabinet.
I like the jacket. Cake,
she says, just like Marie Antoinette. A building, a remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At any time, an invitation you can't decline. Caviar and cigarettes, well-versed in etiquette. Extraordinarily nice.
She's a killer queen, gunpowder, jetty, dynamite with a laser beam.
To blow your mind. Recommended at the price. Insatiable and appetite.
Wanna try?
To avoid complications, she never kept the same address. In conversation, she spoke just like a baroness. Middleman from China, went down to geisha minor. Because she couldn't care less, fastidious and precise.
She's a killer queen, gunpowder gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam,
guaranteed to blow your mind. Momentarily out of action, temporarily out of
class, you're absolutely dry.
She's out to get you.
She's a killer queen, gunpowder gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam,
guaranteed to blow your mind.
Anytime.
Recommended at the price, insatiable and appetite.
Wanna try?
She's a killer queen. I definitely like the choice fashion that Freddie chose to wear, and along with his other bandmates, because I like the little puffer jacket. I'm not sure what kind of fur that jacket was, but I definitely liked it. You know, I have a jacket on too, so in a way we're kind of matching, but we're kind of not. But this is must be when Queen first started, because you see the long hair he had. But yeah, like Freddie was kind of sassy in his performance a little bit. So yeah, well, one thing I like is like the videos y'all recommending me. I get to see old Queen and I get to see new Queen. Well, I mean old Queen and then newer Queen. Then like right before Freddie, you know, he passed away. So I get to see him like all throughout the stages of his life. So. I get to see basically, you know, what he was going through, you know, and basically, and when you listen to the songs, you really can tell by the way someone's singing what they're going through. But yeah, an amazing band. Thank you to everybody who's recommending Queen to me. Y'all are awesome. Thank you so much, and thank you for your support too. If this is your first time to my channel, Rizvi the Creator, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys so much. I'll see y'all next video.